Price isn't gonna pull that bullshit he did on the highway again. Go to his uncle's mansion and steal the prick's car.
I'll do this myself.
I got no place to go.
I fucked your dad. Both
I'll make sure this gets to the right place. You got nothing to worry about.
Along with this one, 5-6 kids.
Dealership if you think you got the balls. We're ending this tonight.